went down to the hiring fair for to sell my labour. I noticed a maid in the very next row and hoped she'd be my neighbour. Imagine then my delight when the farmer picked us both. Though I spoke not a word on the cart to the farm, my heart beat in my throat. My lodging was dry and my master fair, I gave him full measure. My corn in the field my envy grew, for in his house was my treasure. I watched her carry water or drive cows from the byre, and the heat from the sun made the corn grow strong, and with it my desire. I'd see her in my dreaming, and in my dreams caress. Lips, her eyes, her dark brown hair, curves beneath her dress. Harvest time it came at last, so heavy was our task that the women and the men worked side by side, so I had her near at last. With my scythe, few words between us passed. I cursed my tongue-tied youthfulness, hoped she'd hear my heart. When all was safely gathered in, and we sat down to rest, my trembling fingers touched her arm. She placed them on her breast. As the sun went down and all my senses reeled, but we lay there on the scented ground till the moon rose over the field.
From the hiring fair.